Alrighty, so I figured we'd go in and play a little Civ 3. I haven't played this game since, God, I don't even know how long it's been. Like, probably since I was in high school. So, let's see how this goes. Interesting. Let's build Beijing. Okay, yeah, give me a warrior. So I don't really have any defenses right now. Let's explore a little bit. My other options, bronze working. Bronze working. Definitely not going near that. Get away from there, because that's potentially bad. You can go investigate. Very good. We got 25 gold. Cool. Honestly, how do I just tell you to explore? Okay. I built an archer. You are going to explore as well. Then I think after our next archer is built, we should get another settler so that we can build some more cities. That we're not looking down there. Okay, good. Somebody's headed down that way. Ceremony. Cool. I don't really need more warriors. I would prefer to get, like, workers or something. Or something else. Let's go for more. Very good. let's build that. Automate the worker as well. We're the only ones on this island, which actually would be quite nice, because then nobody will bother me for a little while. I can actually, like, build up some cities and some defenses. Oh, we are... Apparently the Americans have a lot of cities. I don't want more army. I want more, like, settlers and stuff, because we need more cities. So if I remember correctly, getting cities early is very important, if I'm remembering the game correctly, which, considering I haven't played it in probably, I don't know, like, at least 10 years, I might not be. Oh, there is someone else in the area. That's not what I was hoping for. Oh, and it's the Americans. Damn, and they're, like, really advanced, and I think they have quite a big... Yeah, we'll accept. What else can we get from that? Oh, they have the wheel. Can we pay them for it? Like, 35 gold. No? Okay. What if we do 45 gold? Cool. That saves us some time. Guys. Stop with the military stuff. How do I build a granary? That'll keep you busy for a while. Yeah, you can just explore whatever. Where do I want to settle another city? I kind of want to take a chance and go over here. while before I get there why it might be worth it. Because there's a bunch of gold deposits there. I'd like to have those. Oh no.
No, please work.
Okay, we found where the Americans are. At least one of their cities. Cities they have. You done boxed me in here, buddy. Can I just, explore? No. Can I just, sign up? I can't do anything. There. Just let me get by. Cities, I really am. Yeah, great. Yeah, sure, when we get a map. What? Oh, they have some technology, but so do we. mysticism and one gold.
Yeah, I'll take it.
What would you... Really? Not even for, like, 150 gold. Really? They really don't want to give up ironworking. Okay. Okay, never mind. They're impressed with our culture.
Okay.
Military advice. Should build the I'm working on it here, but I'm also trying to keep us, you know, from dying. Where is this unit? How do I go to where this person is? There you are. Civil disorder. That's not good. Let's fix that. Look at what's going on here. People is pissed off, and why? Why are you unhappy? Too crowded. Well, then move. My God. that fixed that pretty quickly. Fortified patient. Judaism. They outnumber us, but they fear our archers. Okay. So it feels like it's probably a pretty even deal at this point, I'm guessing. Writing. What would you give me for that? Ironworking and a little bit of gold. We'll take ironworking. also have mathematics. I kind of want that. Really? Never mind then. Horseback riding. Ooh, where do I want to put another city? Where would be beneficial to put a city? Maybe over this way. Not really. Chariot. Okay, yeah, we're going to temple. That'll help build our cultural influence a bit. Yeah, I do mathematics. Oh, damn, wrong button. I had to fortify. That's not helpful. Build a galley. There's settler boy. Oh, I'm probably too much on, like, mountain, so I'm gonna have to go there. We're like the weakest. Ooh, I don't like that at all. Yeah, let's put the city there. Let's build another worker. Get a boat soon, and we can like go out and explore a bit more and maybe find some other folks to trade with. So I think my goal right now is gonna be more of a victory, because I don't think I can. I'm down substantially when it comes to. Really? They declared war on us. Really wanting to refuse to acknowledge our envoy. Seriously? Yeah, well, I'm annoyed with them, so... Completed the pyramids in Beijing. Get a horseman. You're gonna go up, march on St. Louis. Ideally, we can get out of... Nope. Okay, not good. We have a few units there. We're attacking St. Louis now. Hey, they're the ones who started this. Let's... No. This is a full-on... We're going to St. Louis. You wanted this war. I'ma finish it. I'ma take one of your cities. Code of laws. Send everybody we can up to St. Louis. We are taking that bloody city. I am taking the city. I don't care. This is going to last much longer. Because really, once I can take one of their cities, I think... Son of a bitch! I did not expect to be in a war this quickly. Thank you. He's on horse. He's cavalry. How are you beating him at this point? You're just a guy with an axe. You should not be winning that fight. Giant said, whatever. That should not be winnable for them. No, I'm not giving you 100 gold. Care about is getting more units up here. City. No. Apparently they don't want to, so... That makes no sense to me. I feel like that shouldn't even be close. Build me a catapult. Time to break out some siege weapons. City, but okay. Here. Hell. How have we not taken the city yet? We've attacked it so freaking much. Oh my lord. Oh my god, I have to go through the entire just start working on other things, because I intend to end this war. Here. little bit more, and then if you still won't retreat, I don't even know. Units are more experienced. We should easily be defeated. Nice. Am I willing to give up literature? We accept, fine. But I want construction. Really? Oh, I don't trust them, but I'm willing to do business with them. There's a distinct difference there. Yeah, why do we have so much civil disorder? I got us out of the war. If anything, you should be happy. They've destroyed the pub, for fuck's sake. You're really putting my balls in a vice here, aren't you? Ooh. Yes, do the upgrade. afford to lose a little bit of money for a little while. Let's do that and see if they're... Okay, we've restored order. Losing money here, guys. Like, limit corruption. How do I deal with that? Yeah, I know, you want more money. Everybody wants more money, but I just don't freaking have it right now. How do I cut corruption costs? Okay, at least this way we're shrinking slower. Seriously? Another one? There's so many easy candies popping. Where are you? Go over here. You. Go investigate. You. Go take a look as well. Down that way as well, just to be safe. You can fortify. I'm gonna build another city there. Somewhere around here. I don't know exactly where, but I'm gonna find you and I'm gonna deal with you. There you are. Just because I'm gonna murder you doesn't mean anything. You're done. And got 25 gold for it. Very good. What tool? Let's do two currents. Thank you. this massive uprising then? Show me. Pyramid, we got our temple, we got our palace, granary, barracks, great library, looks like a bunch of houses and stuff. Cool! Let's build the library. Let's do some of this because I like the looks of that. Whoa! They got a lot of boys over there. I mean, you're not gonna really get there in time, but you can make an effort. You can pretend you will. Who else? You. We gotta go deal with these boys. You. We gotta go deal with something. You. We got something to deal with. Sword boy. You'll be a good'un. You got something to deal with. I think I fortified the backup arrives. Oh, I'm running low on gold. I don't want to go bored. We got guys coming from over here as well. Let's just send you over yonder. Big encampment they've got. I good for taking all of these guys out. Just saying. Seriously, 25 gold? That was not worth that much aggravation. Where their encampment is. You go that way. Somewhere. Yep, there's another encampment. Way up at the top there. I'm losing gold really fast, too. Let's build a marketplace. Attack! Come on, I'll take this out and I'll get another 25 gold or something dumb. Okay, well, our warrior gained some experience, that's not all bad. Can't I just throw my spear at you and sink your ship? Thank you. ships we need to get rid of too. Is built. Let's build the Colosseum. Build a galley. Now, where are you? There you are, you little bugger. Yeah, okay. Quickest I'm gonna get there is 19 turns. Thank you. big in two. Losing money again. Find out where they're hidden. Thank you. troops near San Francisco. What's this? Oh, our one ship is barely in. Was it just the one guy? All right. Easy victory. Got their 25 gold. Of our culture? Oh, really? What do you have? You have the Republic. Gems and that much gold? No way. $200. I'd even probably give you $250. Cool. I probably overpaid on that, but I'm willing to do it just to keep the Americans happy right now. Alrighty, I think that is going to be the, I think we're going to call it there for today. This was good. Maybe we'll come back and do this another time soon. Alright, until then, bye.